Yeah. How are we? Let's get talking, Brad. You're talking. Come on.
Walls just step forward, Brad. Walls just take a step forward. The wall. Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. Bye. Come on, that's going to go.
Done.
Stay with the seven.
We're good. Now we go. Now we go.
You gotta wait till he actually called you.
Come on!
Bruno. Not Bruno, next one. Line! Men on now! Men on now!
Thank you.
Charlie, just sit here for 5 years.
I mean, mate, you've got Ethan.
Hey, come on, lads, keep lifting, eh? Hey? Come on!
Prison to get a bag of ice.
Come on, Gibbo. The main purpose of the Winterfest Carnival is to allow players to express themselves through the four core skills within their skill acquisition phase. It's fantastic to see the looks on the players' faces, both boys and girls, over the past 3 days, playing without fear, being expressive in good footballing moments. It's been fantastic to create this environment for young boys and girls.
Yeah, it's a touch with the front foot, and what's that? What's always been protected?
The main benefits for our regional FQ Academy programs is an opportunity to play against players outside of their regions. You know, so you're playing against some clubs like Gold Coast United, Brisbane Strikers, Lions, Brisbane City. So it's a whole new learning experience for the player, and of course for the coaches that do fantastic work in those regional FQ programs. At the minute, the experiences both from players and parents has been absolutely fantastic. There was a moment there during the week where we have seen some of our regional players actually interact with some of our Southeast Queensland players. So just that environment there, there's possibility of friendships long term. You know, parents from a viewing perspective, all enjoying themselves. You know, I've heard a couple of players actually talking about visiting Australia soon, going to the local beaches. So not only is this an important football event for their development, but as a family, you know, it's creating new memories, you know, and fundamentally making our players, our coaches and our parents fall in love with this game.
So the purpose is another touch point, another contact for players to show their talent in front of lots of coaches. We're really thankful that the parents, the players and the coaches could come down to Ipswich for this week. It's the second carnival that we're hosting. It's another opportunity for players to show their current output on the pitch and also their future potential. They're assessing a range of parameters that we look at. Today they've got an education session as well and some physical testing going on. And all that helps build up a picture of where the players are at, what we might expect from them in the future in terms of future squads, selected squads, elite games, things like the National Youth Championships, which are coming up as well. Obviously, Queensland's a massive area and we need to make sure that we're giving opportunity to every player, doesn't matter where they come from, boys and girls. What we use is a database that is filled with lots of metrics in terms of on-field performance, physical performance, but we also have that personable touch in terms of knowing what the player's like and how they reacted to different environments and giving them a provision that suits where they're at any given time. tracking players over a longer period of time, so they were not making judgments off of a short data set, but over a longer period of time. It's great to get everyone into one arena so that all the coaches can see them in one hit. It's good for the coaches as well to sort of agree upon what we're looking for. So it's just another tool in our armoury, another lens of our talent ID screening to see the boys and the girls where they're currently at this moment in time and what we might need to look for in the upcoming weeks into Term 3 before the selection. Things like the medical screening that we've got going on as well helps with the physical preparation of players. So it's just another step towards a final squad selection. But hopefully players that may not necessarily get into that squad, they benefit from that trajectory anyway.
Felton Industries is proud to be the official shelter and grandstands partner of Football Queensland. Felton offers a range of premium aluminium grandstands, from elite portable spectator seating to soccer team shelters for players and coaches. Give your fans the best view of the game with Felton's comfortable spectator seating. With sun-safe shelters, all powder-coated in your team colours. Whatever your club needs, Felton has a high-quality, low-maintenance seating option to suit. We are the pioneers in Australian-made grandstands and team shelters. Contact Felton today on 1800 834 016 or visit felton.net.au.
Vito Sports pride themselves on delivering top quality FIFA regulation compliant goals. Each goal is made from durable, high density, thick aluminium and then finished in a white powder coat. To provide quick delivery, Vito Sports stock all goals in this range within their Brisbane distribution warehouse, allowing customers to quote, order and deliver in a matter of days. If you'd like to inquire about the Vito Sports goal range, email us at admin@vitosports.com.
They say you can't choose your family, but you can choose your football family. A family has legends you look up to. And the up-and-comers. A family pitches in and works together as a team. We have the ones who keep us in check.
Hey.
And we motivate each other to be the best.
Be the best!
But it's my brothers and my sisters who always have my back. That's why even my real family love my football family. So what are you waiting for? Join our team. Come on!
39.
Stay high. Sorry, I'm sick. Sorry, Jack. Come on! Plenty of movement. Get into it! Oh, Come on, 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 come on
just do it, mate. Ethan, hold it there.
Time! Time! Time!
Time!
Come on, Jack!
Well done, Sammy. Defend, you got your men, you got your men!